So test it. All this table you are seeing here, this table, this table, this table, this table, those are additional information. So that means it's stating the fat, saturated fat, total fat, cholesterol, sodium, dietary fiber, protein are stated. That additional fat, but you need a lab for that. But for the ingredient, you need a lab. But they both stated, how will the food be stored where appropriate? Usually it's stored in cool, dry place. Then, when is the day that the food should be eating? Bed before this. Genetically modified ingredient analogy. Traceability. Batch number. Batch number. Batch number. Madam, you need to put batch number here. Yeah. Okay? Batch number. Batch number. Very important. Batch number. Very important. It becomes easier to trace. Nutritional fact, then transparent to make the content visible. Transparent to make the content visible. The source or country of raw material and production. Where are you producing from? Which country? Then, and this is very important for them. You know why? For some countries, they give lower duty. For some countries, they give higher duty. Do you understand? So putting that helps the customer over there to be able to know what duty is applicable to this product, depending on the relationship those companies are having and the countries are having together. Barcode! If you are going to sell anything in that part of the world, you should have a barcode. At the beginning, if you don't have some market, some people will buy you. But that will limit how far that product will go. So if you are marketing, you can likewise just do what? Food is barcode. Then, of course, preparation instruction if necessary. Now, labeling extremely important. If some products are rejected at the port, come back to where it's coming from because of labeling. Because they can't even make sense of what the product is all about. The details of the body are not clear for the people to be able to know exactly what they're bringing into their country. So you can see unambiguous name, nutritional information well stated, batch or lot number, barcode, all clearly stated. How then do we price our product?
Sir.
Yes, sir.
How can we get back?
Oh, there's a company, the company is in Kenya.
Manhouse.
Oh, fantastic. Manhouse. Go to Manhouse. Go to Manhouse. No, there's a company in Allen. I think the people of Man, even if I had a staff, remember that. There's a way they generate it on the system and give you what you can bring up. But Man would just make a lot of sense. Man at Kenya Clicks will help to be able to. Any other question? Pricing. Pricing. How do you determine price? That is, those are the issues. So you know what I would do?